Has been debated among Kentuckians from border to border, and now it has come to this stage. Do you support legalizing marijuana, medical or recreational?
I support legalizing medicinal marijuana, and I did not get here lightly. You know, I'm the Attorney General of the Commonwealth of Kentucky. I'm its top law enforcement official. But in my lawsuits against opioid manufacturers, and I've sued more of them than any other Attorney General in this country, I believe we're going to prove that opioids don't work for long-term pain. So what are we doing? We are filling up people's medicine cabinets with highly addictive substances that don't ultimately help them with chronic pain, but they do cause addiction in their family members and in their friends. I believe it is time to legalize medicinal marijuana, but we've got to do it responsibly. And having served as your Attorney General these last 4 years, I believe I'm the person that can do it.
Mr. Bevin, your response.
4 years ago on this stage, I said the very same thing, and I was the only one on the stage saying it, and I've continued to say it. I'm a strong proponent of us legalizing medical marijuana. I think it should be a tool in the toolkit that doctors have. It should be prescribed, and it should be regulated like every other drug. Where we disagree is I don't think it should be taxed as a way to make money for the state. It should be no more taxed than any other drug. That's cruel and inhumane. I lost a 14-year-old nephew here in Kentucky to cancer, and his last months were horrific. And the things that he had to take to alleviate some of his pain were killing him nearly as fast as the cancer itself. This isn't something I come at lightly either.